Minne Motor all-in-one electric paramotor. So the major feature for our paramotor is that put the propeller further away. So by doing this, none of your body part can actually touch the propeller. I mean, this is super, super big deal. It's much safer compared to traditional one. And also by pulling the propeller further away, you get much more aerodynamic performance, because by the traditional way, your body actually block a lot of air. Really big difference between those two. Right now you can see this, I take off the propeller guard. It's very narrow. You can very easily put in the garage. I mean, you're just against the wall. You won't take any play. It's easy to hook it up, because you just slide in and use a pin to secure it. That's it. Don't need any tool. And the basic setup is come with, battery link. Can hook up three batteries. So the 3-4 amp batteries can give you like a 10-minute flight, and you can hook up another another 3-battery on another side. I mean, by put the battery in the front, give you much balance of the weight. Think about the traditional one, it's all weight is on your back. It's hard to stand up and run to launch. By putting the battery in the front, this give you much balance. And we have a regular swing arm. Use the swing arm, it's a lower hand point. So the lower hand point give you much more feedback from the paraglider wing. And you think about, if you use a higher hand point, it seems very stable, but because you don't get that much feedback from your paraglider wing, which consider it's more dangerous. You can see in the action, so the propeller further away is much safer and much aerodynamic. So this is our all-in-one harness. So the harness have 6 points to hook up the power motor. And you also can do regular paragliding, free fly, kiting, ground handling. There's no problem at all. So all the straps are adjustable. It's make much comfortable for any kind of body style. And so the major difference between the paramotor and the free fly, it's your body position. So if you want to do the free fly, you just loose this, and your body position is more like a lying down. And by doing the power motor, you just tie this on, your body position is more straight up. So that's a major difference between those two. There have a story bag on the both sides, so you can put a protection form, give you more comfortable. And we have a reserve hookup right there, and a speed bar pulley. Whenever you land on the ice, or pretty slippery stuff, land on your butt, it's much better. This is our all new upgrade system, and hope you enjoy it.